So today we're at a DIY spot in Adelaide called the Ghetto. It was built when the Adelaide skate park was knocked down and there wasn't many places to skate. A lot of the skaters here, they came here and they raised money. It used to be an old spot. And they came here and they raised money, and a lot of them are tradies and they just built the place. Considering it's DIY, it's actually pretty well made. And there's a lot of good little obstacles here.
And Leroy's here. And he's already fucking...
So that's it for this session. Everything here is a bit taller than what we're used to, so it was a bit harder to skate. And I did learn a new trick though, which was cool. But yeah, if you enjoy this, give it a like, subscribe, you know, all that shit that I say at the end of every video. And this is Lewis, and bye.